Studying under Bhava Ram has been a very powerful experience.
Bhava's been sort of a beacon, an example to me of what it means to live in your truth and live it every day.
Studying with Bhava Ram has brought me out of almost 30 years of depression to a place of joy, a place of groundedness, a place of self-confidence.
Working and studying with Bhava has been an amazing example of someone who can share their fierce potency in a very loving and inviting way.
After working with Bhava and practicing with Bhava and being in his presence, I learned to find that within myself.
So I grew up with a very rare genetic disease called Gaucher's disease, and I was very sick for the first 10 years of my life. Through that journey, I learned the power of the mind in healing and the effect on the body. But it wasn't until I met Bhava Ram and trained with him that I realized how important it would be for me to open myself up to that experience and share that experience with others.
When I was diagnosed with an autoimmune disorder, I went to many doctors, many integrative medicine doctors who meant very well. Mainly they offered supplements and herbs and vitamins, and I really found that those things weren't helping. And when I learned of his story, it just completely opened my eyes to a whole new possibility for healing. That if this man healed from so-called terminal cancer and a broken back, I certainly could heal with yoga.
And I'm praying we all come home to truth.
Being a type 1 diabetic creates all sorts of scenarios that you have to deal with every day. And to be able to, you know, give that a big hug, you know, it's really great to do that. Pretty sure that what Bhava teaches is how to hug yourself.
This healing that he helped me get through was a reminder that I was not the sick person, that I was not the person on drugs, that I was not the one who felt badly of myself because I couldn't do what I could do before, that I was whole and complete, and all I needed to do was remember. When I remembered, the chemistry would change, the thoughts would change, the actions would change, and my life would change. And it did.
Before I met Bhava, I was practicing yoga more as physical exercise, and meeting Bhava has drawn me into this deep world of yoga, which I really didn't even know existed.
He pulls you into the space that he's in and reminds you that you have that space within you. Reminds you that beyond the world and everything that's happening in your life, there's peace.
It's shown me the power that resides inside of me, the love that resides inside of me, and ultimately Bhava has helped connect me to a community of yogis and a higher power that's just really much greater than kind of the little me that infuses my life with so much meaning.
He really brings you to that place of understanding. It's almost as if he leads you to that place so that you're the one that discovers it.
I feel a lot more trust in myself and the ability to trust other people and trust in the universe.
My name's Adam Meyerowitz.
I'm Rebecca.
My name is Sharon.
My name is Jason McKenzie.
My name is Kari Rossberry.
Brent Morgan.